temperature has gone up significantly as we reach semi-final Saturday at the Under-19 Women's World Floorball Championships of 2024. Semi-final. It's time to discover who meets the defending champions, Sweden. Scored 9 points in the league this season. That has got to be stopped because the goalkeeper got rather clattered there, Julia Salinen. And in the spirit of fair floorball, straight over to check on her, Karolina Klubalova.
Playing floorball, you have to be a little bit different. You have to be just a little bit more different as a goalkeeper.
Into the side netting. Yes, there's a wonderful book, actually. Oh, this is going back and forth near to the goal. Officials need to be authoritative, and they need to be human. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant goal. Put in by Lucia Baldrihova. What a lateral ball from Czechia. Across the court it went, and into the back of the net it followed. It's 1-0 to Czechia. We've got quite a long story developing here in this match. And that was well blocked by Salinen, who flung herself at the loose ball too. And that was a real risk, a huge risk. What a stop, Julia Saarinen. A monstrous save from the youngster. And the most relieved person in floorball right now is Inna Ranne. Got a chance here to go one-on-one against the goalkeeper. Haven't had a huge number of chances, Finland. This might be one of them. It is one, and it's stopped.
It looked like a bit of a... maybe it's a check. Oh, such a great opportunity.
Over the bar for Linda Fusova.
To be down on the court right now or on the bench. The emotions that you'd be feeling would be next level.
Oh, Bruhatchkova did brilliantly. There was her...
And sometimes it happens.
And they finished immediately. One pass, one shot, 1-1. Elsa Holopainen. Oh, it's a cruel game this sometimes. It's a cruel game. And it's a great finish of Holopainen. Vinstonen's ball is loose just for a moment or two. Oh, what about that for a gather from the goalkeeper? That's a good gather from the goalkeeper. She's a good young goalkeeper, isn't she? Only 17, a couple of years younger than Julia Saarinen. Oh, it's stolen! And put in by Elsa Holopainen, who got the goal. That puts Finland level. She's put them ahead now. Elsa Holopainen for 2-1 to the host nation. It's another goal that almost appears out of nowhere, Yaz.
It did seem like it was out of nowhere, that we were just talking about Finland's attack. And
Bruhatchkova now needs some support. She's all on her own in the corner. Granlund teaming up with Kata Jisto, but it's back with Bruhatchkova! To Linda Fusova! Two apiece. Two goals where the ball seemed to be on the verge of clearance, and it ends up in the back of the net. Czechia level.
The physicality that brought that goal on then from both teams, it was a real fight, as you said, in the corner, that it was a double against the Czechs, is handling that so well and letting them have that space.
That's a great pullback, and it's loose, scooped away. She's from only about an hour away from Lahti, and there's a chance for Czechia, but the goalkeeper. Well done, the goalkeeper. Oh, but actually, no, free hit has been called. He's got options here. Granlund is one of them! It's over! The Finns have made the final! In front of their fans in Lahti, Mira Granlund, the captain, is the leader of the team, and she will lead them into the gold medal match. Czechia 2, Finland 3. 51 seconds of overtime is all it took for the host nation to make it to the final.